the U.S. is now a major exporter of energy, high-quality energy supplies to the world. So that means it's going to compete head-to-head with OPEC on oil and with gas exporters around the world. This is a transformation. Never before on the gas side has U.S. natural gas had to compete at the burner tip in markets as far away as Shanghai and Tokyo and throughout Asia. In today's world, that is already happening. There are now gas exports coming out of the Gulf of Mexico and out of Cove Point, Maryland, going through the expanded Panama Canal and competing with Australia, with Indonesia, with Malaysia, and other exporters of natural gas. On the oil side, versus a decade ago, the U.S. is now exporting four times as much as it exported a decade ago. Those exports amount to more than half of the other members of OPEC. They're larger than the bottom half of OPEC players.